10 up.
Oh, yeah, Petunia?
You're like 3 inches this summer.
How?
Kind of hurts, though, growing pains.
Oh,
my knees.
Quiet, or you're going to miss the thrilling conclusion.
I'm excited to see our pirates get back out on the field and blow the man down.
Have you ever noticed how Seth Acosta is just, like, nice to everyone?
Hey, ladies first. Or can I say that? Do you want to go first?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Thanks.
Absolutely.
That's hot.
So Bradley Chambers' parents are going out of town, I think to Mongolia or something. But he's going to have a party, which is cool. It's Hawaiian themed, though, which isn't that cool, but are you gonna go?
Yeah, yeah.
Hey.
Oh my God, Vivian.
Yeah?
You're the one who made these?
Please don't tell anyone.
Okay, yeah,
I mean, only because secret identities are objectively rad. Back in kindergarten, you always wanted to take the spiders outside when everyone else wanted to smash them. You remember that?
No.
I do.
Well, I know one person that will be very happy to see you in a tank top.
Hey, we both went with blue. Tank top twinsies.
See? I told you hands would love it.
Want to do something cool?
Yes.
Okay, which one do you pick? And remember, whichever casket you pick says a lot about you. Pressure's on.
Kind of like in this one.
Bold choice.
Glossy.
I love it. I love it.
Wait, so how many sisters do you have?
3. All older.
I bet you're a pretty cute kid.
Yeah, it's all right. Yeah. I got my hair braided a lot. I also know all the names to the American Girl dolls.
Do you really?
Yeah.
No, you don't.
Josefina. Molly, Addie.
Oh my God, what is that?
It's my heart. You want it? Why the secret?
I kind of like that I'm the only one that knows. I don't have to talk about it or explain it.
Someday everyone's gonna know it. But I kind of like being the only one that knows right now. It's getting late. I should probably take you home. Oh, okay.
Hey, Vivian, wait.
No, look, it's fine, okay? I was just confused. You don't have to run out of your car about it.
I like you. A lot. I do. I don't know, I got all in my head about it. You know, I started worrying that maybe I shouldn't come off too strong. You know, you're like this super powerful feminist and you're not just a cute girl. I mean, you are a cute girl, don't get me wrong. You did.
Your hair is so awesome.
You smell really good.
When are you meeting them?
In a little bit.
Vivian, I feel like I should tell you. I've never.
Yeah, I haven't either.
Okay, but I kind of wanted it to be special.
Oh. Okay, I'm sorry.
No, wait. I'm sorry. I 100% want it to be with you.